Poaching is a reality in Galana Kulalu, and this is basically because the neighboring communities in Galana Kulalu were people whose livelihoods depended on hunting and gathering. So that culture is still with us, and therefore the practice still continues. The neighborhood have exhausted all their natural resources in terms of those animals, and the animals that have been protected in Galana Kulalu have now become the target. The dik-diks, as you say correctly, the giraffes, the buffaloes, even the elephants have not been spared. And it is in this regard that ADC went out of its way to partner with KWS, to partner with the GSU, to partner with conservation organizations like David Sheldrick Trust, to ensure that all the conservation areas in terms of Galana Kulalu are protected. Protected now are all those livestock species, I mean wildlife species, as well as the indigenous trees that were being destroyed for purpose of charcoal burning. That has been a very big challenge. We have also partnered with the Kenya Forest Service to ensure that charcoal burners are not allowed in Galana Kulalu anymore. So we are having a concerted effort of multidisciplinary organizations that are working together to ensure that the wildlife are protected, and also the flora and the fauna are protected. In terms of personnel, we will not say that they are enough, and that is why we have gone out of our way to partner with other organizations to bring not only personnel but other resources, because the organizations that we are working now with have resources like helicopters, have resources like planes, have resources like very powerful four-wheel drive vehicles, human resource were well established to track and remove snares from animals. They have the capacity to sedate an elephant which has been trapped and remove the trap from its limbs and all the other small animals. So we have that capacity in terms of collaboration with the right organizations. We have a strategic plan that is spanning 5 years, and in that strategic plan we are planning to strengthen conservation areas and widen them. The 60,000 acre conservation area in Galana is going to be expanded to 100,000 to 200,000 acres, so that the wildlife there are properly protected. And this will be made possible by working with the partners that we have already mentioned. So conservation is the main expansion activity for ADC.